And another round of cruise ships returned back to Port Miami yesterday, and with it, another round of passengers learning that they were the victims of car burglaries.
We just came back from a cruise, a seven-day cruise, and when we got to the where the car was being parked, we noticed that there were glass breakage in our vehicle. A lot of stuff were coming out of, like, came out of the doors and everything inside the car.
Well, Thursday, officers responded to similar break-in calls at that same parking garage. Most of the vehicles had their passenger side windows shattered. Some owners say thieves stole personal belongings. Police are still investigating.